Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. It's your boy back with the videos here. So we're gonna start SmackDown right now. SmackDown, we're about to play your theme song. SmackDown theme song. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to SmackDown Live tonight. Like we're about to get it, guys. Let's go! Let's go!
Where that revolutionary spirit is alive and well in anticipation of tonight's action. There's no
Let's
doubt
go.
This is one of the most exciting lineups.
Boston, Massachusetts. Where John Cena's from? Not West Newberry, but Massachusetts. Ladies and gentlemen, here we go with my daughter's promo. Let's get it.
I'm in a party too.
I know. Said you just joined, even though you're in the party already. And I said he left. I was gonna say he joined. I was gonna say he left. I was gonna say he joined. So anyway, can I see that? Just comb your hair. There's your hairbrush, Emmett. Emmett, you're messing up your hair. There you go, my guy. Emmett. Messing up your hair, my guy. My guy, you're messing up your hair. Okay? My guy. Green eyes, no blue eyes, no green eyes. This is not what we're fighting for.
She must be here to set the record straight.
Her eyes tell me that she is ready to roll.
Let's see what she has to say.
That's what I'm talking about. The WWE Universe is finally flying out here from tonight. And look, you've loved blah, 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 blah. I know I wouldn't be here without all of you. Okay. It's about time I speak up. You guys are giving me the chills. It's time to shake things up tonight.
No lacking
One of the things I love
sure.
doing with being out here in the WWE, but is it how I'm appreciated. I mean, anything can happen at any given night. But why I'm out here tonight is because I want to shake things up. I'm absolutely the best. This ain't no game. Anyone can back up. Actually, now that I think of it, you guys are such a great fans out here. I define the opportunities that make things better here in the WWE, giving more of what you want than you couldn't. But do this without you, so I deserve the absolute best. Okay. There's a paper real or the rising, give myself to prove myself. Yeah. At the top, I want a chance to shine. I want a match at the next paper real. I want to prove all of you, all the people that back myself in the back of myself. And I belong here because I want to earn my respect, I'm out here for the new sheriff in town. You'd see, I won't take no for an answer. I won't let failures hold me back. I would push and push and push until I can't, until I get my goal. There's no more sitting back. It's time for glory.
Now we know what we have in
store. Ladies and gentlemen,
not sure what to say about that, except
big time
age
daughter just told you what she's going to do.
No doubt about that.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have some crazy matches going on tonight. After this stream, everyone, I'm done. I'm done streaming.
And what a great way to start us off.
But here we go, ladies and gentlemen. My wife is going to go out here tonight with her husband by her side.
We have a real fan favorite versus Sasha Banks.
Her husband is going to be there cheering her on, chanting for her. Because Big Time Man knows how. God's family, like they said. She needs her husband out there for her tonight. I didn't hear you calling me. I didn't even see because I wasn't paying attention to the phone. I was paying attention more to the party than anything. But if you want me to grab the phone and you want to leave the party, that's fine with me.
Yeah, because it keeps lagging me out of this, so answer,
alright? Alright, I will. Grab my phone. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, here we go with the next match. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, Big Time A is accompanying his wife to the ring, as you guys can see.
Making her way to the ring, accompanied by a Big Time. And
what's this?
From New York. The Divas Champion.
Oh, the referee needs to get control of this.
Yeah, that didn't take long.
Ref's going to call it if they don't get into the ring.
Yeah, this referee's warning them.
That did a lot more than rattle
someone's
cage.
Big Time is like nails down. Nails, just nails down Sasha Banks. She has a rivalry with Sasha Banks. Big Time A's wife is ready to go after her. Big Time A's wife does not want to wait.
Based on the electricity that traveled
she just
through
throws Sasha Banks down. Big Time A's just standing there just watching his wife out here tonight at ringside. But he's not allowed to get involved
this
in this match. He knows that if he gets involved, he'll be in big trouble.
You can't help but get the feeling that this match will be no different.
But Big Time A does not just want to stand there and see his wife get beaten tonight. His wife is ready for this match, though, right?
We really
Michael,
should talk
yeah,
a little
JBL,
bit about
she
Hamilton
should
here.
Be.
For those that haven't seen
wait,
her,
JBL's not here.
It's
Byron Saxton on SmackDown.
I like what she brings
Byron,
to the table
yeah,
here
what do you
Cole,
think? What do you think about
this one's just too close to
Big Time A's wife
both
here
of these
tonight?
Women are
she's
so
doing
amazing.
Okay, but
one thing I can say about
you don't
her
understand
is if she
why
does get beat,
this.
It won't be because of a lack of preparation.
Your arm. Oh, no. Don't do this, Sasha. Don't do this. Oh, she hit. Big Time A's just standing there. Time A wants to help his wife, but the ref won't let him in. The ring. He's not allowed to hit a lady in WWE. Maybe if they were a mixed matchup, but we don't have
Sasha
that here
Banks
in this
is
game.
Her presence
well,
known.
Not in this generation of the game, anyway. Come on, Sasha. Sasha, bring it. Bring it, bitch. Bish. Let's go, bitch.
Well, that rocked her all right.
Go, frick. Why does it let her hit me when
the axe handle hits the mark?
Sasha, you're going down.
Now there's the counter.
It won't even let me hit her because me and her keep running into each other.
And she makes it look easy with a cross body.
And then it lets her do the freaking death press on me. That's janky as right now.
Sasha Banks
and then I reverse it at the good time and that says, no, you did not. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's go. Let's go, Sasha. Bring it.
Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might
blow
off.
Big Time A's life. And Big Time just caught her like, yeah, you got it, babe.
And this one is definitely among the most anticipated, I'd say.
Oh, and Big Time is like just steps on her.
Hard to predict this early in the match, but what do you think she needs to do to win here?
When it comes to one-on-one action, she's among the absolute best the roster has to offer. I don't think there are too many women in the back itching to get in the ring with her.
Just a vicious elbow.
Oh, and Big Time's life goes down. Big Time wants life to get up, but Sasha's not letting up that easy.
And she strikes with great precision.
Oh! And Big Time Aid's wife knocks out. Oh, we've seen this before. Big Time Aid's wife has done this before, but we've never seen her do this like Big Time Aid. She must have learned that from her husband from going off the top rope.
And she's back in the ring now.
Why did she do that? Because her husband always goes high risk whenever he has a match.
She may be looking at some bruised or
even
broken ribs
here. We know this for
a
fact. Hey, yo, guys.
Not this time.
I've never seen her miss by so much.
And there's another crossbody. Oh, talk about getting flattened.
Yeah, she's going to be feeling that one for a while.
Mama's out there.
Look at her go.
Oh, she does it again.
See,
this is dangerous.
Big Time
Aid's
wife can land this move. If his wife lands this,
fighting to get back to her feet here.
Going up top. Oh, and she hit Sasha Banks with it.
Here's her chance.
And see if she can do what her husband does best. Does the super A kick.
I understand the idea of being relentless, but I think most would agree repeating a specific move is an unorthodox approach. Check this out. She found something and she's sticking with it. Big miss right there.
She wasn't even close,
no.
Michael.
No.
That'll leave you gasping for air.
Come on, get up. She's not pinning me that easy.
A quick finish. Can she do it?
And that's that easy, just.
Sasha Banks is making her presence known.
Looks like Sasha Banks is on the move, guys.
She's going to need to protect the back of her head better than that. Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
No, there's the reversal. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
This is it. What a move. It's all over here now.
Oh, ladies and gentlemen, she just kicked Sasha's head off. Oh, and Sasha kicks out. Man, what does Big Time Aid's wife have to do here? We don't think that she can kill Sasha here tonight.
That strike was strategically placed on her opponent. Not this time.
I've never seen her miss by so much.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Sasha, stop kicking out. On Big Time Aid's wife yells at Sasha, stop kicking
She's
out.
She's looking at it. Bankrupt.
That's all she wrote, fellas. Did you hear that thud? God.
Sasha with a bank statement. The bank statement.
That right there is why they call her the boss.
And she escapes this. And this has got to be it.
She kicks out.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Trying trying to throw a punch. She's gonna make a punch here tonight. My wife, that's what my wife does best. And hits Sasha Banks with the hit. And it lands.
More importantly, does she even know where she is right now?
Oh.
Going all the way up.
River goes up. Okay. Let's come down. Oh, and lands on Sasha Banks.
Having a tough time getting back up here.
And see if Big Time Midwife can take control of this match.
What she's been through here tonight.
Oh, and lands the kick.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys. She's on a roll now. Will this be it?
One, two, three, and
there's the pinfall.
Nightmare's wife wins here tonight. I mean, Big Time Nightmare's wife wins here tonight, and he is happy with the results. Boom!
Here is your winner.
What's this? Well, I think it's about to be a highlight.
I think business is about to pick up sooner rather than later. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Yep.
She's taking a while to recover
out here, ladies and gentlemen.
At this point, she needs to.
She goes for it all, and she lands it again.
Oh man, Sasha.
This time, she wants Sasha to know that she is here to stay.
She might have it.
They may have it at TLC again. Oh, and kicks Sasha in the face, and Sasha's out. Why didn't she just leave the boss alone? Big Time A has a promo here to cut tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, Emmett and JoJo, Emmett.
Wonder what this is about.
You know this guy came prepared.
Here we go. Let's find out.
Man, I'm feeling good today. I feel like a million bucks. Man, I won the lottery. I won the jackpot. Like, this is wrong. The world is monstrous. The future is bright. One of the things is possible. I feel excellent just being alive. It's time for a smart career. The truth is, I'm letting things go too easy out there. I'm here riding high for too long. I'm trusting and talented, but alone. But that's enough facing coming. I just can't just sit back and hope that my ability is enough to keep me on top.
An angry
Let me make myself perfectly clear. I'm
superstar.
Here. That's not no confusion. The next time we meet, I'm going to allow anyone, whether they shine or the boots is to sign to my cheeks, stop me from attending. I'm going against you, Bearthin, twice. I didn't come out here WWE wrestling for a few matches to smile and wave and sit back and collect the paychecks. I do this for free. I had one of the reasons was to be the best. I want you to know that you can actually face me. I never quit till I'm champion. You should make notice. Yeah. I have a hunch I've never seen anything like Sire. I'm going over well to the boys in the back. Unfortunately, that's the nature of competing here in the WWE order. You notice you need to make a few waves to look just like you started serious storms.
Interesting point.
Ladies and gentlemen,
least.
I just cut a good promo here tonight.
We're going to see how it's all going to shake out.
You guys already know who it is. It's Big Time A here talking about all of that.
The rest of the card should be every and bit as good as the last match, too.
Who's this newcomer to the show?
I'm getting goosebumps anticipating this one. It's a falls count anywhere match. It happens
here. Who's this guy named Jay?
We have one of the best talents on the roster today.
Jimmy Uso
tonight. Jimmy Uso.
Gotta love a falls count anywhere match, especially this one.
Whoever this guy is, we gotta find out who he is. Wait, we heard there was a newcomer tonight. Let's see if this rookie does good on SmackDown. Wait, Goons. Goons. Yeah, that'd totally be incest, definitely. Ladies and gentlemen, here we go. But he is ready tonight.
Where's this going?
I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
Oh, we have a brawl on our hands.
He has that gray hair and he's old, but he's not that old, ladies and gentlemen. Who is this newcomer, though?
The clothesline finds them all.
Never seen this guy before. This guy looks like he's ready for a fight tonight.
Wow, look how quick.
He looks more than ready. He looks totally good.
What a shot. If you take many more like that, you're going to resemble a heavy bag. Looks like Jimmy Uso starting to sweat here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Jay just really glad that he's out here tonight. Move. It says no company on his pants. Why would it say that? Because he doesn't care about having a company yet.
And he hits with a diving assault.
I mean, he's probably obviously working for Raw. Probably. But we don't know that yet. Said he doesn't care what company he's a part of, as long as he gets to meet Big Time A in them. Nightmare. See?
He hits the clothesline.
Doesn't care what company he's with or what company he works for.
This is what makes him
is that
one
right,
of the
Byron?
Best in
yes,
the business.
Corey, it is right. Corey, guess what?
Oh, and he connects.
He's about
There's
to
no
do something that he's done with his
like
family.
That. Come on, toughen up.
He's not
this
a family guy.
It.
Here's the, oh, and he misses it.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea. Incoming! Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing.
He He lands the strike with great accuracy.
Whoops, that missed. That's putting it mildly, Cole.
Look, Jimmy Uso's on the attack now.
At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted. Back in the ring again.
Well, stop, bro.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Here he goes.
He landed on him.
Michael. Jimmy Uso is in a real bad spot.
Super kick!
Oh, and he is cut open wide. And she wins here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. That was crazy. The best Carlos, ladies and gentlemen. Has his nickname, but people know him as Jay. Doesn't have a last name.
Here is your winner.
What's this? Well, I think it's about to be a highlight.
I think business is about to pick up. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Going for the big one. This is it, guys.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
That's doing me injured Jimmy Uso even more. Oh, and kicked Jimmy Uso in the head again.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
I did it. I'm going to become champion. He just said, one day he's going to become champion. We don't know that for sure. Ladies and gentlemen, Big Time and his wife has a promo here tonight. And his wife is going to present to WWE that she knows more about this company tonight. Oh, I should make her hair the same color on the other outfit, too. Whoops. Put my phone, place it right there.
Something told me we would hear from her tonight.
Look at that. She means business.
Well, let's listen in and see what she's doing.
You guys
here
are the best, seriously. The city and some of the most passionate WWE fans entertaining the world. That's why I wanted to come out here tonight, because there's something that I need to say to each and every one of you. I can't sit around and wait. It's time to shake things up. You guys give me a show.
Showing the proper respect.
The WWE, he hasn't been here. What? I could be in every long time, but that's why I'm out here, guys. I'm frustrated. I was too far. Hell, I'm still a fan, blah, 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 and we will all deserve better. This ain't no game. You deserve absolutely this. Actually, you know what? I think it's about time, you guys. You guys are such great fans. You guys are definitely out here. An opportunity makes things better here. The WWE gives more of what you want and what we couldn't. But doing this without you, we deserve absolutely the best. Now let's see. I'm going to give everything in my power to entertain you guys as much as possible. I don't care if that makes me for a title shot or taking management or being in a cage match or tag team match. Even just talking on this mic. I'm so thankful for the WWE Universe right here by my side, because the WWE would be nothing without fans together to accomplish anything. My quest is greatness. The woman in the history and the company that is not possible. It's invincible. Invincible.
This place is electric after that. Man, you can't fake passion like that.
Ladies and gentlemen, my wife just did a good promo tonight here. on the game, guys. You guys saw right there. We have some more promos coming up, people. That's not the last one that you'll ever hear.
It'll be tough for the next match to be as good.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got Nightmare's daughter doing a promo here tonight. She got some words of things to say that's on her mind. And I already had my fair share. My daughter already had her fair share, and she's having her fair share tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, this is going to be crazy. Be gentle with her paws. Be gentle with my paws, let me. Be gentle with me. My mom and I'm tired, so leave. Better listen to her, Emmett. Leave me alone. I didn't say that, she did. Emmett, be nice. What?
Oh, what now? Oh, this should be good. This crowd obviously wants to know what's going on. Well, it takes discipline to win.
No lacking for confidence, that's for sure.
Stop. I'm going to do everything in my power to entertain you guys as much as possible. I don't even care if it makes me taking on the management in a cage match or even in a tag team match, even just talking on this mic. Stop, Emmett. I'm
there's
so thankful for the WWE Universe. Yeah, wait, you're by my side. Together we accomplish anything. On my quest of greatness, this woman in the history is the company. It's not only possible, it's relevant.
Now we know what we have in
store. Ladies and gentlemen, that
the
was a crazy match.
Been raised here.
I mean, a crazy
now
promo. She did the best promo tonight.
The rest of the card should be every bit as good as the last match, too.
Sorry, I'm just trying to get her away from you. Kid, you know that? Just gotta be quiet. After this, I'm shutting down, Emmett. Yes, so guys, after all this, I'm shutting down for the night. I'm gonna eat my Cheetos and go to bed, probably. I'm gonna get some water.
Wonder what this is about.
She definitely looks laser focused right here.
Now let's listen in and see what she's doing here.
Confidence is good. Arrogance is not. Walking a fine line there.
Ladies and gentlemen, Nightmare's wife did a great promo tonight, ladies and gentlemen, as you guys just saw just a little bit ago.
We'll see if the next match lives up to the hype of the first. A triple threat match is...
Ladies and gentlemen, Jay has something to say. J-A-Y, not just a J, but Jay has something to say. The best Jay! Oh my, that sounds way better than what I thought in my head. The best Jay, well, that's his name, yeah. Yes. James.
Sorry. Big time. I don't see James in your contacts.
What's this all about? Here we go. This crowd obviously wants to know what's going on.
People already know my name, defining. I'm going out here tonight. To be honest, I'm overwhelmed. I thought I forgot why I am entitled and came out here. The moment of your life is when you realize that you need to stand out and you need to believe in to rip and suffer out these people from getting your way. I've been polite and official competitor around here long. Enough of my stuff. You're looking at the main event player. It's time to show you why it seems like I'm the only person who gets the kind of respect around here. To be a champion, determined, title shot, the next pay-per-view. Now I know management must be thinking, who does that guy think he is? Well, I'm the guy who accepts challenges, unlimited competitors, role models, every kid, every audience, someone would provide to you. I work my ass off. I deserve, and I've heard what I have to say here tonight. So don't get it. I get started busting jaws and breaking bones.
And so it goes.
Ladies and gentlemen, you might go after Big Time A for that title. We have no clue. You guys will really have to wait and see in the next pay-per-view match. But yeah, ladies and gentlemen, that would be a crazy match.
Enough's enough. Time for the main event.
But you guys are just gonna have to wait and see. I don't know what he's gonna do.
I can't believe what we have coming up in just a few moments.
But yeah, ladies and gentlemen, after this match, I'm signing off for the night.
Against Dolph Ziggler.
Always excited for some brawling, especially when it's backstage.
But yeah, ladies and gentlemen, Big Time A is ready for Dolph Ziggler. They had a rivalry going because of Nightmare and Big Time A's daughter. So yeah, so that's why it's going on. So yeah, ladies and gentlemen, anyway, let's get into this match tonight. We're going to do it, and then we're going to get something to drink with the snacks, and then... So sorry about that, everyone. I need to sit in a chair in order to do this match. Because control keeps dying.
Clearly not concerned with his own well-being there.
Sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. I was a little distracted by something.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Go on and beat me up like that, Dolph. And Big Time A's on that, Dolph.
Unleashing it for the second time now. Look at this. Dolph Ziggler doing some good work here.
Well, that was unreal. Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that.
Saw that one coming. He's showing some aggression with that elbow.
Getting in with a strike like that lets you know just what kind of fight you're in.
Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He might have it.
Fuck you, Dolph Ziggler.
Wow.
There it is. Oh man, Dolph Ziggler really needs to dig down deep.
He's looking at it.
DDT!
He's really looking to prove a point here.
I think that slam caught us all off guard.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Oh, and again.
Hey, stick with what's working for you, right?
Oh, shows no mercy. In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap. He's not getting up.
You clearly looking to incapacitate his opponent here.
More like trying to send him to a local medical facility.
Gets him.
I'm sensing a theme here, Cole.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
He wants it one more time, and there it is.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
Ladies and gentlemen, I just won this match here tonight. We're going to go to the next show, and then we're done. So I'm signing off. Thank you for watching and make a couple more matches before I go out tonight. So, yeah, I'm gonna sign off tonight. So, all I gotta say is thanks for watching. So, yeah, so we got.
Big time A. Nightmare.